This is Olena. And I'm Isaac. And we are the Travel Bug Bite. Olena was born in Kiev, Ukraine, and raised in Prague, Czech Republic, where we met and got married. We spent 3 years exploring Europe from Prague.
Hello from Iceland.
2 years exploring Asia from Shanghai.
That's Mount Everest.
Then 10 months frantically navigating New York City. Finally, we settled in my home state of Rhode Island with 2 doggos and 2 turtles. To follow our adventures up near and far, subscribe to The Travel Bug Bite today.
Other people set alarms to walk in the snow at 6 a.m. on snow days?
I don't know any. I bet my colleagues are still sleeping. Oh wow, it's gonna be a really cool, like, proper boardwalk.
Yep.
First, when you think of Iggy's and Warwick. Redoing the path or something like that on the
boardwalk.
Beach. Yeah, the boardwalk, which it'll be nice. It's going to be done by next year, apparently, but the fence gets in the way of the nice sunsets and stuff. And wow, usually you can see, you know, you can see the Newport Bridge and you can really see across the bay. You can't even see the Abenong area. Sorry, not Abenong, like the Scottish area over there. You can't see anything. If we do drone, you wouldn't be able to see down if you went too high, probably.
Thank you.
snowing here, about 32 degrees in Warwick, Rhode Island, Oakland Beach. I'd say we got about, I don't know, a good 12 inches or so. Just helped somebody dig out their car, some old folks. That was nice. Feeling rejuvenated by all the snow. It's a snow day. It's a Thursday. No school today.
You're a teacher.
Yep. And we're going to make some snowmen. We're going to drink some hot chocolate. We're going to sit by the fire that we don't have. We have a fake one. And yeah, it hasn't been like this in Rhode Island in years, so this is awesome.